The F-106 Delta Dart was envisaged as a specialized all-weather missile-armed interceptor to shoot down bombers. It was complemented by other Century Series fighters for other roles such as daylight air superiority or fighter bombing. This example is located at the Evergreen Air and Space Museum in Oregon, USA.